Volunteers pour themselves into the lives of others. Their generosity benefits nonprofit agencies in every town, city, and county in Arizona. How can organizations make the greatest impact engaging volunteers? By becoming Service Enterprise Certified through the Governor's Office of Youth, Faith, and Family and the Points of Light Service Enterprise Initiative. Becoming Service Enterprise Certified means going through a rigorous training to get the highest return on volunteer investment. One of the organizations to benefit from this certification is Dignity Health at the Chandler Regional Medical Center.
The Service Enterprise certification that we've achieved, in my mind, is an indication, it's a confirmation of how important our volunteers are to the work that we do.
Our affiliation with the Governor's Office of Youth, Faith, and Family helped us realize that we have skills that nonprofits and outside organizations could really use and benefit from.
The Volunteen program at Dignity Health Chandler Medical Center celebrated its 10-year anniversary in 2016. These teenaged volunteers are also known as Voluntechies and developed an app for homebound seniors.
Our app was titled HOME, Homebound Outreach for Mindful Engagement. And the goal of this application was to provide seniors with information about the two topics that we think matter most to them: dementia and fall prevention, while also having a little bit of fun thrown in there.
Becoming Service Enterprise Certified helped Dignity Health Chandler Medical Center fully realize their potential by creating the opportunity to maximize volunteer engagement.
I think the Service Enterprise helped us to see how we can make that service, take it up another level, to make the service where everyone's united and we can utilize our volunteers who have a special talent in one area to do service in that area.
Within Dignity Health, they realize, oh my gosh, only 3 hospitals in the country have this certification. Ask any volunteer in our program, 550 volunteers, they all know about it, they're all excited, they're all happy to be part of it and to have that gold standard.
Dignity Health noticed positive changes in volunteers following their Service Enterprise Initiative certification.
It's such an honor to be selected as one of our summer volunteers because you get to see that all these volunteers around you, they have such a commitment to serving others, but also really excelling in the medical field in the future. I think that one of the most constructive things to do with your summer is to explore all of these career options and dedicate your time to serving others.
Our volunteers here, I believe, bring huge amounts of value. From the first moment a patient walks in the front door or a visitor, they see our volunteers. And our volunteers, I think, are kind of the face of human kindness.
Service Enterprise certification also helped Dignity Health place their volunteers in positions that help the entire hospital function better.
Volunteers help create an environment where it's a supportive place to work. It's a place where we comfort one another in the difficult work that we do, and the volunteers help us do that better. So they make us more successful in a competitive business as well.
When you have that certification behind you, I think they take you serious, and I think that they realize the value and the return on investment of a program like that.
The goal of the Service Enterprise Initiative is to make certain organizations leverage volunteers and their skills to achieve its social mission. If your organization engages volunteers and is interested in the Arizona Service Enterprise Initiative, visit www.getinvolved.az.gov.